the eldest female South American sea lion that we have here. And you know what? She is the street cat. So, fish guy girl, her name is none other than Isis, together with Trainer Moss. Say hi to everyone. On the other side is one of the eldest female South American sea lion that we have. And according to her trainer, she is the sexiest. Oh, you do know fish dog? Her name is Sandra, together with Trainer Cash. Say hello. Now let's go see. So guys, do you have any idea why they're called fish or feather footed marine mammal? Any idea? Do they have feathers? Let's ask them. Hey ladies, do you have feathers? The answer is no. It is actually because of their front flippers, which are shaped like a bird's wing. See those? The third fin defense may also be translated as wing-footed, since their flippers do look somewhat like wings. In fact, they appear to be flying underwater as they swim from place to place. Right, ladies? And you know, they are often mistaken as seals because they look very much alike. But some differences between a seal and a sea lion is the fact that they have bigger front flippers. And they can also turn their back flippers. Something seals cannot do. As a result, they can walk upright while on land. That's a nice demonstration. A round of applause for our sea lion friends. They also have this long and flexible neck. How flexible? Check this out! Oh, so flexible! Another round of applause for Isis and Sandra! As you can see, their bodies covered with a thin coat of short coarse hair. And their whiskers help the sea lion sense of touch. They contain nerve fibers, which make them sensitive. Nice! Nice! Hey! They may also use their whiskers to aid in navigation or detect vibration from prey in the water. Their small external ears give them a good sense of hearing both above and below the water surface. Sea lions, like many marine mammals, can see well both above and underwater. They have a keen eyesight but no color vision. In the water, they inhabit waters close to shore, flat rocky cliffs with tide pools, and they have preference for rocky beaches. They have excellent climbing abilities and can easily scale rocket lifts. Check that out! Surely strong frog flavors. Now let's talk about their swimming abilities, and let's start with Sandra. Sea lions generally cruise around 11 miles per hour, using the rowing movements of their front flippers, while their back flippers are stretched up behind their bodies, functioning as a rudder or steer. And that is their normal swim, nice and easy. Thank you, Sandra. But when chasing their prey or escaping from predators, they can achieve a bird speed of up to 25 miles per hour. That is surely a fast win. A round of applause for Isis. Nice work. Oh, and another one. She deserves it. Here's this interesting story about the sea lion. Did you know that the U.S. Navy has trained a few of them to take part in their special operations? Yes, that's right. They are able to hold their breath for up to 20 minutes and can dive hundreds of feet. Abilities that even the best Navy diver